damn. I fell asleep again. It's almost 10 p.m. I should finish up some work and head back home. I think it's the right address. Let's check it out. Come on, Bella. Let's go check this house out. Let's help. Broken window. I can't see or hear anyone. Let's check inside.
Open the door.
Hello? Anyone home? Flashlight in the trunk of my car. I should get it. Come here! Where did you go, girl? It's coming from a basement. Bella, I'm coming! God damn it, it's locked. Must find a way in now. There is the electricity box. Maybe I can get power back on again. Thank you. electricity is back on again. Bella isn't here. I swear the barking is coming from down here. Canvas was empty before. Maybe I should take a photo of this. I'll book it into the evidence, just in case. That sound is coming from upstairs. Bella, is that you?
Thank you.
Police! You? Bella! It's me. Relax. Come here, girl. Bella!
Who's this?
Hello. I'm so glad you answered. I am Detective Clay Kreest. I got a distress call from house in Maple Street 22, but there is no one here, and something strange is happening.
What are you talking about? After my mother disappeared, my father could not handle it, and no one lives in that house, and it's abandoned for more than 10 years. Is this some kind of joke to you?
What? Much older than before. So worried. Let's get the fuck out of this place.
fuck.